The Pentagon announced Tuesday that maritime forces from France's Charles De Gaulle Carrier Strike Group and the John C. Stennis Carrier Strike Group participated in a naval passing exercise, PASSEX, in the Red Sea April 15th. French Rafale aircraft and American F/A-18 Super Hornets conducted air-to-air combat and tanking refueling training. The Rafales also performed touch-and-go procedures on the John C. Stennis flight deck. There was also a liaison officer exchange where the CAG Ops and Admiral spent time aboard the John C. Stennis, and our Admiral went to Charles de Gaulle. We also exchanged landing signal officers from both aircraft carriers to cross-train. Both carriers have similar aircraft landing equipment. This PASSEX is one of the many ways the U.S. Navy works with France's Marine Nationale in the U.S. 5th Fleet Area of Operations. In January 2019, the USS John C. Stennis and France's Marine Nationale F-70AA class air defense destroyer FS Cassard culminated weeks of interoperability training. The John C. Stennis Carrier Strike Group is deployed to the U.S. 5th Fleet Area of Operations in support of naval operations to ensure maritime stability and security in the central region, connecting the Mediterranean and the Pacific through the Western Indian Ocean and three strategic checkpoints. U.S. 5th Fleet Area of Operations encompasses about 2.5 million square miles of water area and includes the Arabian Gulf, Gulf of Oman, Red Sea, and parts of the Indian Ocean. The three checkpoints at the Strait of Hormuz are the Suez Canal, the Strait of Bab el-Mandeb, and the southern tip of Yemen.